Let's learn to write the letter H. Letter H lives in the attic and the main floor. Uppercase H starts at the tippy top and comes down. Come across, start at the tippy top and come down. And then on the middle line, we do a line across. Let's practice. Ready? Start at the tippy top and come all the way down. Stop at the bottom line. Come out to the, you're gonna come out a little bit, not too skinny, not too fat. Come out a little bit. You'll know the distance when you see it. You're going to come down to the bottom again. And then you do your line across on the middle line to connect. And now we trace one, two, three. Line down, line down, line across. One more time. Line down, line down, line across. You have made the letter H.